something about their confidence and ability to hang around.
First of all, they've been there before. Let's talk about the halftime show. If you haven't been to Super Bowl, you don't understand how long that is. Staying warm, staying hot, staying focused. Then you get to the second half, and you talk about these plays late in the game. This is what I always argue about from my opinion, right, my experience. This is why Andy Reid is the best coach. It's football, best coach we've ever seen. Because the mental part, like, you take a team that struggled all year. You take a team that has not been the best team.
entry to wrong way detected. Check entry to wrong way detected. Check driving direction. Entry to wrong way detected. Check driving direction.